Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. This is just going to be a quick flip through of Christmas Fun, a Festive Girls Colouring Book by Deborah Muller. I believe this is one of her new ones, front and back. Just got this, came in recently. So we'll have a very quick look through this one. So that is your opening page. This book belongs to the wreath, I like that. And then we've got this one, decorating the tree. Plenty of scope for markers, even though this paper's thin. I use markers in Deborah Muller books all the time. As long as you put paper underneath, it's fine. And gel pens with some sparkle as they go with her Christmas list. I want and I need. Oh, she's got a cat. She's making a nice gingerbread house. Ugly sweater contest. I love that one. Oh, these are really nice. I'm going to enjoy colouring this book, I think, this year. Do a lot of markers, I think. I fancy doing a lot of marker work in this book. Oh, she's got a kitty cat. So cute. I'm getting quite a collection of Deborah Muller books now, and there's still loads I haven't got yet. They'll have to wait till New Year now, though. Jennifer's shouting. I'm going to have to go down in a minute. There's a little granny doing her with her cats. She's got a catnip. Making a snowman. By the tree. So cute. These girls are lovely. I love Deborah Muller's books. Oh, she's making Christmas cookies and her little doggies there. Oh. Definitely colouring in that one. Her cat is so comfortable on her legs. Jennifer does that, really. Oh, Christmas. Are we all looking forward to Christmas? I know I am. Skater. There's always a skater. Love it. Absolutely love it. Christmas candy canes, baubles and stars. That's a nice one. Oh, cup of cocoa with a dog or a cup of hot chocolate. Ah, making snow angels. Cup of cocoa by the tree. Baubles everywhere. Christmas presents. Candy canes. I love them. I love it. I think this is fab. That's a great one. It's not too complicated. That's a quick, easy colour. That's going to be a fun one to do. Oh, and that one's cute too. In fact, they're all cute. And then there's this one. Chocolates. Nom 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 nom. And there's this one. I do like these. These are lovely. Lots of Christmassy type pictures of lots of pretty girls with their kittens and their dogs. Oh, she's at a Christmas party. Oh, I love it. Oh, look at that snowman. She's been to the winter market buying treats for her doggy. And that's it. So, I hope you've enjoyed that very quick flip through of Deborah Muller's Christmas Fun Festive Girls Colouring Book. I really like that one. I'm going to enjoy colouring that one this winter. I have already dog-eared the corner by accident. It's one of those things. I hope you've enjoyed this quick flip through. I'll try and remember to leave a link down below to this so you can pick it up on Amazon. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.